Hey, it's Mike here from musicradiocreative.com. Converting cassette tapes to MP3? Absolutely possible with ease too. And look at what has just arrived in the post from eBay today. Call it Throwback Thursday. A Technics cassette deck, dual cassette deck with auto reverse and all kinds of cool technology. I would have just absolutely fallen over myself as a teenager to have one of these big things. And now finally I own one. Look at that, with all the RCA outs and stuff like that. This is super exciting. I've got a bunch of cassettes as well, including some good old C15 computer cassettes from WH Smith back in the day here in the UK. So how am I going to do it? Well, obviously, you need to get yourself a quality cassette recorder. That would be my first piece of advice if you want to transfer old cassette tapes into MP3 or digital live forever format. That's what we say, isn't it? It's in the cloud. It's there forever. Whereas these things, they deteriorate over time. So I'm going to be plugging into the back of my cassette recorder via dual stereo RCA jacks a wonderful Zoom recorder. Now, the RCA jacks go to XLRs because they click in and they lock in for the best quality possible. The only thing you'll need to be aware of when doing this is just turn the volume right down on the input on your Zoom recorder, because using XLRs tend to be quite a lot hotter and louder than using the normal jacks, the TRS or the TSS jacks that would go in. So just be aware of that. But otherwise, you can record left and right out of your cassette recorder and make a digital copy that lasts forever. MP3, I'd actually advise going to something like Wave. So therefore, you've got the highest quality possible. If storage is not an issue for you, I assume it's not, as storage gets cheaper and cheaper, go for that. And you'll also find under here, there is a little power input as well. I highly, highly advise using mains power and not anything else, definitely not batteries. This will chew through batteries. By the time you get to an end of a C90, it'll be out of batteries. So grab yourself a cable. I'll actually put a link in the description to this video to the cable I'm using. It goes from power to USB, works absolutely perfectly, and then you can convert to your heart's content. Anyway, let's take a look and maybe give a tape a spin. What's this one? Oh, Michael Russell debut on hospital radio. Let's give it a play.
Hospital radio just for you.
Hi there, my name is Michael Russell. Thank you very much to Mark Hope for the Sunday supplement. And now, taking you through till 12 o'clock, it's myself, Michael Russell.
Well, you can bring back your memories, whether you want to or not. That is how I convert cassette tapes into MP3 or WAV format. Let me know what you're going to convert using this method in the comments below.